Hi all, today's Mac tip is going to be totally cool. It is a new feature in Yosemite that is a kind of a hidden feature that a lot of people don't know about. People have heard about AirPlay, where I've shown you a video on how you can connect basically an iPad or a laptop through an Apple TV to your television. But in this case, we're going to just connect an iPad directly to any computer. Obviously, it has to be Mac running Yosemite. And an iPad or an iPhone using just a lightning cable. The lightning cable is the same cable you use to plug in your iPad or iPhone directly from that into your USB port where you charge it and where you upload it. So it's no different than the cable you're using already to charge your iPad, etc. Once you plug it in, there's a simple way to set this up, and anything that's going on your iPhone or your iPad will be emulated right there on your screen. So you still have all your touch features available here, but it shows up on your screen over here. So I'm going to show you how to set that up right now. It's really, really easy, and it's a totally cool feature in Yosemite that I think you'll really appreciate. So here's how to set it up. You go to the Go menu, go to your Applications folder, and look for an application called QuickTime Player. Open it up. Once it opens up, hit the Done button over there, and go to File, New Movie Recording. When that opens up, it should start, and it will default to your FaceTime camera. Switch it over here in this pull down to your iPad. And once you do so, if you did it right, give it a minute, and you will see you actually have a live simulation of what's going on. You can try out different things with this, and as you can see, it's reading some of the recording. But it does work, and it is live. As you can see, I'm doing all my touch devices, and it's moving around. That's all there is to set it up. It's a new feature in Yosemite, and I think it's totally cool.